everybody, and welcome to Drawing Tikis. My name is John Brahmett. In this class, I'm going to not only show you how to draw tikis, I'm then going to show you how to take them into Photoshop, edit them in there, and make them look cleaner. I'm going to show you a few different ways to do them in a kind of a non-traditional style, the way that I draw them. And I've also got a really amazing artist that's along with me, and his name is Tiki Tony. He's in California, and he's been doing tiki drawing for a very long time. And he is one of my favorite artists, especially when it comes to tiki drawing. And we are lucky enough to have him as part of this class. So he's going to show us his process. He's also going to talk a little bit about history, so you actually know what you're drawing. And you know about different tiki deities like Tongaroa, Ku, Lono, and a few others. I think all around that this is gonna be a really fun class for you to get into drawing tikis and kind of get an idea of how fun they are. It's just a fun thing to draw, and even if you've never done it before or you're not really into oceanic art, I think that you're still gonna have fun in this class. It's definitely for a beginner drawing a tiki, and in Photoshop, I'm gonna assume that you've actually used Photoshop a couple times. I'm not gonna go over, you know, this is a paintbrush tool, this is an arrow tool. I'm gonna assume that you have a little bit of an idea how to use Photoshop, and then we're gonna dive right into it. So I really hope you take this class, and thank you so much, Tiki Tony, because he did an awesome job, and this one's gonna be fun. So we'll see you in a second.